AIM units up ahead. They appear to be investigating something.
Let's hit them while they're distracted.
Party time! Okay, let's talkie or fight! Why didn't you guys take a break? Yeah, bet that looked pretty cool.
This aimbot looks rigged to blow.
Thermal discombobulation, sir. No doubt it attracted AIM's attention.
It's a diversion. Looks like our fan is causing a little trouble of her own.
I'm picking up several distress calls. AIM security is on high alert.
Guess that ruins our easy entrance. Let's get to that facility pronto. If we're quick, maybe we can still salvage this thing. We need to find out how Monica's involved in this tachyon mess.
Heads up! We got
more guards incoming, sir.
I see them.
Awful time to follow me, Stark.
Yeah, that wasn't the plan, trust me.
AIM has deployed gatekeepers to maintain security. You'll need to dispose of them before I can get into their system.
Beautiful work, John. Let's get inside.
Your excitement worries me, sir.
Don't act like you aren't enjoying this.
And I'm back. Sorry to keep you waiting, Tony.
Tony? Wait, do we know each other?
You don't remember me? Oh, that kind of stings.
Well, I know a lot of people. How about a hint?
Okay, let's see. World-class archer and gymnast? No? Part-time private investigator? Full-time genius? Looks laminin' in purple? What? It's Kate, dummy.
Kate Bishop? But you're a little kid. A little tiny kid.
You know I was 19, right? You make it sound like Hawkeye was training a baby.
What are you doing here? Where have you been?
There'll be time to catch up later. Hopefully. Meet me inside.
We're on the right floor. We're... Kate.
Follow the robot trail, and you'll find the hangar. I'll meet you there.
Lots of busted robots in here. You did a lot of damage. Wrecking crew or something?
Yeah, me.
Not bad, kid. Not bad at all. Seeing anything interesting? Something about tachyon disruptions, maybe?
Close to something. What? Who knows?
The hangar is just up ahead. Find the correct terminal, and I'll take care of the rest.
Got it. Heads up, we got company.
Saddle.
I remember the layout. There should be a server room to your right. Might be something you can do in there.
Okay, let's check it out. Stay put, Kate.
Yeah, don't really have much choice, Tony. Cool, cool, cool. I don't mean to rush you, but AIM knows you're here, which means they know I'm here, and they're not gonna be happy by any of it. So...
Doing the best I can, buddy.
Help! Pull me! here.
System.
Not for long. Don't lose hope, Avengers! We got this!
Good job, you!
I'm fighting through some pain, folks!
Cool, cool, cool. I don't mean to rush you, but AIM knows you're here, which means they know I'm here, and they're not gonna be happy by any of it. No.
Okay, what am I looking for?
Okay, I found something. Crap, it's...
Hey, Kate? You there?
We've lost test signals, sir. It appears communications are being scrambled.
Get us into their system.
You'll need to maintain control of all three consoles.
On it.
They're attempting to kick me out of the system.
Not for long.
Control of one of the consoles. Doing the best I can, buddy. Good. We have control of this terminal.
Moving away!
trouble here!
I remember the layout. Cool, cool, cool. I don't mean to rush you, but AIM knows you're here, which means they know I'm here, and they're not gonna be happy by any of it. So...
Okay, what am I looking for?
Okay, I found something. Crap, it's...
We've lost her signal, sir. It appears communications are being scrambled.
Get us into their system.
You'll need to maintain control of all three consoles.
On it. One's ours.
Guys!
Nice work. Just keep AIM from getting control back.
Any idea what this facility is being used for?
Security is top-notch, something highly classified. Once I've lifted the lockdown, I can work on locating their records. It may take some time.
Let's get to Kate first. We'll figure out the rest from there.
Good. We have control of this terminal. I need you to hold them off.
Oh! I thought you wanted me to let them take over the server. My bad.
Is that sarcasm, sir?
Just focus on getting control of the system.
They have control of one of the consoles.
Doing the best I can, buddy.
Hank's getting kind of low here.
Hey! Where did this thing come from?
Appreciate the assist.
Caps out!
You got this.
I'm out of the fight!
Security lockdown is lifted.
You still with us, Kate?
Yeah, I got this! Don't worry about me!
Kate, run away! Double time into that hangar.
Some more bad news, I'm afraid. All these files are encrypted. I can't read them.
Grab what you can. We can take stock once we're out of here.
So long. Fighting robots? Ha! Me too. Oh, speaking of.
Looks like you got a handle on things.
You sound surprised.
You're one surprise after another.
Thank you.
more than 5 years. Leaving until you explain yourself.
I'll be in touch. Pinky promise. See you around, Avengers.
Think you can trace her, Jarvis?
Coordinates added to the war table.
Avengers, good. There's someone who wants to talk to you. I believe some of you know Kate Bishop, formerly Hawkeye.
Oh, we've met. FYI, call me Katie and an arrow ends up in your eye. Tony, hey.
Nuh-uh. If I can't call you Katie, there's no way you get to call me Tony.
Old nicknames then? Iron Pants?
Nuh-uh.
Bucket Man?
No.
Tin Titan?
Kinda like that one.
Well, that takes the fun out of it.
So you're working for S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
It's, complicated.
Where's Clint?
That's complicated, too.
Agent Barton was captured by AIM a few years back. There's been very little intel since.
Clint and I were looking into what happened to Director Fury after A-Day. Something didn't seem right about the story AIM was telling. Must have gotten too close. We stumbled on this Tachyon project, and then Clint was gone, too. It has to be connected. The Tachyon disruptions, Clint, Fury, everyone who gets close to these things disappears. But now we know there's one guy at the center of it all. Dr. Lyle Getz.
We get him to spill his guts on the project, then we can go in and, shut it down.
And you think we can convince him to flip?
Convince, make him question all his life decisions. You know, we'll see how it goes.
Simple, I like it.
Ready when you are, Iron Pants.
Hey, Kate, hang on a sec.
Yeah, what's up?
We're not gonna talk about this. You know we thought you were dead. Nobody heard from you.
I tried contacting you in the early days. Nothing. You expected me to keep calling after 5 years? I know you guys probably had your reasons, but you made it pretty clear we were on our own.
I thought it would be safer for you that way. Everyone who was there on A-Day was poisoned. A target. But things are different now. If you wanted to come back.
We'll see.
Hey, I got a little something set up in the harm room for you.
Are you saying I need to practice? 'Cause it sounds like you're saying I need to practice.
No, I'm saying if you need to stay sharp or blow off some steam, get in some cardio.
You know I'm just messing with you, right?
Right. Is it weird that I missed it? No, don't answer that. It's weird. I know it's weird.